April Fools again. I hate that they're 2023 April Fools again. I hate that we so think April Fools bring the 2022. That's why. That crazy. Everything, this is a A, B, and this is one key is subscribers. I hate Jesus. But always is it better if they prank in the April Fool's prank 2023. That's what y'all. Goodbye for one.